Okay, let me change the score. And the score is for what team? What team? 1-0. For SY team. Oh my god, they are playing a 4v4 Nomad. This is one of the games that is really, really hard to cast him. Absolutely, I need help to cast him these kind of games, but it's really nice to watch. Korea, Turks, Byzantines, and Teutons. Teutons, oh man, oh man. Let's have some faith, yes, but I will put Lockview and Fog of War to see how Paladin gonna locate his villagers on the left, close to... Yeah, he put the TC where it's closer to the closest two villagers, you know? Well, the other one is a bit farther. He's now coming and he's gonna make gonna have three boars. Look at this. And I'm telling you also, they were telling me before, Spaden was telling me that the lag was every 5 seconds some freezing. Maybe this is what we noticed also in the stream. Do you have, do you have the phone, the cellular? If not, it's complicated, man. Rooster is an animal, rooster is a gallo. Yeah, man, I know. Let's see, oh my god. Okay, 1 second, guys.
Bereite? Ja. Bereite. Hey, ja. Ja. Ja, heiße. 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 Hey, ja. Bereite. Heiße. Hey, ja. Bereite? Ja. 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 Heiße? Heiße? Heiße?
What happened? What is that big fix? You are permanently banned from talking in Fod Membrillo? What's going on? Anyway, I was eating a cookie. I was a bit starving. It was just a little cookie. Actually, one cookie that also my daughter likes too much. But now we can focus in this game that is gonna be really complicated to focus in a 4v4. Look at Paladin spot we saw already, right? With Teutons. You can see even better with the Tone Watch from the TC, right? The boards, the nice gold and so on. Let's remove the Fog of War and we can see how Pike is pretty close to him. I see one dead body there. That body is dead from Pike. I see the dead in the spec overlay. That's good, but because I can notice everything. While Orange, Mr. Nick is in a okay spot. Goal. The nice wood, of course, another boar. At the back, if he explores, he has berries, a lot of deer, a stone. And in front, if you take it straight to Mr. Yo, there's a lot of space with more resources. So he's fine. Has also the dock in that lake that is not connected with the big ship. Yeah. No, because now Jeterix ain't doing a lot more activity. So I'm not going to get so poofy if I get just one or two cookies. As anyway. Now, being on Mr. Yo's point of view, we can see gold, stone, bringing a boar, he has the dock in a nice spot, and boars at the back, deers on the left, main gold, well, a lot of golds at the back, while we can see also red and blue are going to kiss each other. Well, at least Lix probably wanted to do that, but Nadia, I don't think so, right? Really close to each other, with the gold close to the TC, another gold that is belong to both, but is not reachable by blue, is because it's really close to red. So blue, it's in okay, well, it's a complicated situation, because also the gal is far from red. Ooh. Close to the wood, look at the gold, stoned, yeah, okay, and the dog, well, good spot for, well, but it depends how, who is going faster to up feudal age, to make galleys and control everything. Purple spot, wonder, in the middle of the map, usually middle of the map is risky, but we can see all that spot in the south, completely free. Completely free, guys. Nick and Pali have 2 out of 3, yeah, 66% of the map. Nick with orange, yes. And Paladin with green. You think Paladin has all that map? Well, with Nick that with Pike that close, he can, but it's complicated. I don't know. It depends. Let's see who is going to go faster, Ab and so on. Thanks God that we have the spec overlay here, otherwise it's gonna be really, really complicated to see how they manage their resources, how they go to go up. We can check right now, right? Where are their resources? This is all their resources right now, food. Nobody is getting the resources just to go up, it's early in the game, it's Nomad, right? So we can see how they are maximizing absolutely everything, using completely the food, right? What you can see, and the stone and gold basically the same yet. It's really early to go mine gold and stone. So I will leave in Nomad this panel. I'm usually not using so much this panel because it's not needed in during the game so many times. But at this point it is, because we are going to see how, look at Dogao getting their resources closer and closer to go up. 7 villages on foot, but he has the fishing ship that is doesn't put here. Well, now I have an idea that we should know in these statistics the fishing ships on foot, right? I will talk with PKC, guys. I think it's a good thing to know how many fishing ships in this panel. But let's see. Let's see, because now is a little pause. There can be a lot of action between all the players. Let me check if he's here. PKC is here or is away? Oh, PKC in summer is a bit more away. Let me check, because sometimes he's in hidden mode. Yeah, he is. Okay, still going. Well, you can see how the food income is increasing. Doing more and more fish and chips. I'm missing the fish and chips here, really. Leaks is here, okay. The communication is crucial, it's really crucial. What I like, look at Dogao, how he's going up, you see? And Mr. Yo as well, for that they dropped the food. Nick is going to be the next, probably, with Nadia's voice. But I was about to say, how do you think is the communication between the players going to affect with Dogao? Because if you are in TeamSpeak, Skype, or whatever communication program you are using, you know, chat program or video conference, anything, how it's going to affect the communication with Dogao, because they have to type. It's different, man. It's completely different. I think that can be a little disadvantage, you know, because the fast reaction is important. It's there, man. Nick is on the way, and the next is going to be who? Paladin? No, Nadia. Nadia has the resources. Nadia has the resources. So let's see what Dogao is going to do. He's doing a Parak. Is he going to have resources to go up? Let me go. Dogao? No. Is he going to go feudal? Well, feudal, it might be worthy, since he has Nadia so close. He's mining a stone there, but it's really, really close to... to Dogao, okie dokie. Let's see what he's planning to do. I love to have the gold there. Why you say that? These kind of things, I mean, Nadia is in Nadia's voice. And Dogao, oh, make a tower, man, make a tower, Dogao! And he's doing a tower, there you go. Is he mining a stone at the back? Now I notice that was a bad decision. Oh, no, make little palace as well. He's in the range of the TC, he's in the range of the tombs. He's gonna finish. Oh. This can be a disaster for Nadia. There might be more battles in the game, but look at this. Oh, send the villager back, come on. And now I'm going to send more villagers. Okay, the fight is coming. The fight is going to happen. This is a crazy fight already. And now, villagers war. Going to kill absolutely everything. Well, he really need to save that tower, absolutely. And now, starting to lose Villier, he's repairing, fighting with the spears. Oh man, he's doing a tower at the back. That tower is absolutely useless. Absolutely useless, I'm telling you. It's useless. He need to make another tower forward. Go and do it, Mr. Dogao. Go and do it, but he's not doing. That tower is not gonna let her to reach the stone. But at least, he will stop him advancing from there. Well, probably, but not here. So, it's not the best tower. He's a bit on panic mode. There by Nadia, he can see this, but go away with that village. What are you doing, Dogao? Go away, but population already is 6 population difference. They are flaring, I don't know why, but Wonder is here, completely wall. Look at the walls he's doing, damn it. Anyway, he's gonna go close someone to go castle it. Well, look at Wonder resources. He can go up anytime soon. He's mining now a stone. He can see that stone, yeah, and he can see also that villager. Oh man. Yeah, he's splitting the villagers. I love that. That's smart decision. So, he's gonna probably make the tower with this one. With the chick. Yep. Doing a tower, ooh, but that tower is useless. Trying to get some map control. Moving there with more. Now, Nick is on water. It's always nice to have someone on water. Absolutely, who is on water from SY? Someone else? and wonder, like we said, on the way to Castellis. But guys, back in the days, do you remember the laggy? Oh, this is the laggy. This is the laggy from the 4v4 with the Chinese. Also with the combo with Dogao. China, Brazil, and rest of the world is a bad combination for the pings, man. Bad combination, that's for sure. Anyway, we can see now, population for Paladin, 42. Is he doing the market, doing the tone watch and a lot of fishing, but he has to move. So that population is basically idle. 15 fishing ships doing absolutely nothing. He has two dogs, maybe he's going to put them to work here, it's possible. Now Wonder, double beat axe. It's Dogao with the fletching? No, but Nadia is going to have the fletching. Oh yeah. And now Leaks. Leaks is doing a tower. But yeah. He's gonna have the tower, man. Faster. Nah, he need to go away. He need to go away. Try slowing the game speed. It's impossible to try slow game speed when it's yeah. What you want? I go 25? No. He's live, man. I can go in the speed that I can go. Double beat axe, Wonder Castle Age, Lick Castle Age, Paladin Castle Age. Well, we have two SY players going to Castle Age, Wonder almost in Castle Age. Ah, but I don't get it. Well, it's Byzantines, he can go Siege and Monks, but he has only three villages on goal. I mean, Market and Blasmid, I don't like to go Market and Blasmid so much in Nomad. I think it's better to go Army, no matter what, but Army is the best decision, in my opinion. Okay. Too many purple chats. Yeah, man, can you change the colors? What the hell, man? Okay, two, yeah, he's a lot of villages on the goal there. Then it's fine. He can go now Monks, the power of the Byzantines. But still, man, this lag is not the best, man. Oh, he's sending villagers, but no, not gonna be possible to kill that tower. Not gonna be possible to kill that tower. Oh, yeah. Elix with Korea, it's on the way to Castle Age. Gonna have the fletching, and immediately we have War Towers, so it's gonna be like 10, 11 range. Yeah, he's already there, man. He's already there with the fletching, hitting that one. So, oh man, look what he's doing, He's palisading the villagers. Are you kidding me? Look at this. He just palisade the back of the tower. Oh man, I love this, man. I love this! He's just killing right now 5 villages to Nadia. Really skills, man. There's a lot of action, I know, but I have to focus on one. 4 villages bye-bye. He's gonna repair it. Yeah, he's repairing, but for how long? I'm gonna hit already the villagers, oh man. I love it, man. I love it! Terpina not soup? Terpina not soup? And he used it to be moderator, man. God, Derpeña, what the fuck, man? Oh my god, Jeterix, all the Leos, go away, man. They run, you know, they try to find another boat that is not sinking down, man. or however it's called it, man. GG. Anyway, I'm focused now in the game. Well, Mr. Yo, with crazy amount of population, and he's doing what? He's on water? Mr. Yo, fish, army? Not really. What he's doing, Mr. Yo? Let's check his point of view. It's really complicated on Nomad to focus. Fog of War. Well, he got there two dogs. He's seen each other. But this is really, really... Yeah, Nadia in big problems, man. Look at his her population. And a castle on his face. And a castle on his face. Okay. Oh, man, this is a disaster, man! That's amazing! Oh, but he deleted, save it, man. Save Nadia. Wonder saved Nadia to get defeated almost. 24, but Nadia, big problems, man. Big problems. Look at the TC. Well, probably she will need to delete the TC, even. He might have, well, but she doesn't have any wood. Yeah. Kill more villagers, put some village on the TC. Wow. Oh, come on, the castle is there, man. And killing another? Oh, what are you doing, Nadia? Whoa. Nadia seems to be not playing the best. I know that she was in a bad spot against yellow and blue, but even like that, not the best multitasking. And she can't do nothing. Absolutely nothing. Has the TC there with zero villagers. That she has a market. No market. No market. And two villages on stone, three villages on the tower. He's gonna lose another, probably soon another. Oh man. Well, being one player that low in feudal age, it doesn't mean that it need to be a GG, Mr. Shake in 92. But it's true that the threat is basically out of the game for now. Well, let's see. Well, that only you know. I just got a message that I was like, what the hell? GG. Okay, let's keep focus. In the other spot, we can see how Paladin is also going to pike. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Pike, 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 pike. Oh man. Well, the galleys are there, but yeah, no problems, man. No problems. But fire is, I mean, pike with fires and Nick with galleys. Yeah, they are both there. He's gonna kill the Mangonel, probably. But still, gonna make some damage with the other one. There you go. Now he needs to go away. He's gonna repair that one. And now, there can be some problems with Pike. Pike, with the Janissaries, he can make the damage there. But we still have Joe is now on the way to castle it. But to be honest, I don't know what Joe has been doing all the time. He's gonna be in castle in 27 minutes. And he has 7 fishing ships, 3 military. Good amount of villages, yes, but I don't know, man. And Wonder? What is Wonder doing? Actually, Wonder is booming, right? Yeah. He didn't went to Monk Rash. He just booming and fire ships. He's on water, basically. Demolition ship. Paladin is coming, he has a demolition ship, he has a demolition ship, go, 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 make the damage! He killed one and other, it's really, really, really down, yes, and now he need to go back. Okay, so Wonder is on water, getting a good population, really good position.
Pike is now in Castellage. Nick is on the way to Castellage. The problem is, like we were talking, that Nadia is not... Where is Nadia? She's not there, almost. Bye-bye, TC. So Nadia has now 16 villagers and 5 are idle, 1 military and 1 fishing ship. Where is the fishing ship? Is working? Yes, it is. But Wonder and Pikey are in a good position. Let's see if they can do something. 1, 2, 3 town centers. Another? No. Okay. At the bottom, we can see how Pikey now is doing fire ships. Yeah, some janitors or not? Yeah, he's walling that he's gonna transport. Let's go to Pike point of view. 3. Well, I think he should send more. Yeah, he's going. He's going to do it. 5. Send 5, man. The janitors can. They are great to raid. Like conquistadors. Conquistadors even better. Not because of the range, because of the speed. They can run away, you know? Fast and unpredictable. War pagans, archers, paladin cartography. See you later there, Pina. This is pretty laggy, man. It's pretty laggy. You know, I mean, about the Janissars, the power of the Janissars. Oh yeah. I think these games are worth it to get the recorded games and make the stream with the recorded games. I don't know what you think, guys, but absolutely, definitely. It's worth it to make the recorded games and stream it later. Yeah, for sure. The lag is just crazy, absolutely crazy. Okay, well, he has also some war baggers, but what I don't understand is that why he's not doing any army, man. I mean, he has crazy population, but at home, I mean, on land, now he's doing the monastery, now. Yeah, definitely, because it's not the best experience, and even if I try to go crazy mode, this lag don't let me, man. Don't let me. What the Janissars? Janissars, where he's gonna transport now? I'm going to Pike point of view. You can see how it's really terrible for the player that he's suffering the attack from the Janissars, man. It's... He's following there, but it's freezing too much. It's really freezing too much. And you can see the time with the host that is pretty close. I mean, it's not like they are ahead and getting some connection problems that I cannot catch up. It's really big problems. Well, Nadia is 14. I think Nadia is not teaming with a TC, or she did. No, she doesn't have a TC. Now she's doing a town center, 29 minutes. Still in feudal age, with 12 villagers, gonna make some extra villagers. And the guy will say, I'm making what? I'm doing. Yeah, she's in big problems, man. Doing the DC, she has 12 villagers, 1 military and 2 fishing ships. Strong. Oh! Is there some sling? No, but Pike! And Wonder! Oh, man! This can change, man. It's not the first time in Nomad that two players can change the game. Pyke and Wonder on the way to Imperial. But Pyke is with better position in my opinion, even if Wonder is $69. Why? Because Pyke has a civilization that is really, really strong in Imperial. The Turks! The power of the Turks with 58 valleys and 16 fishing ships. He can go bombard cannons right away. Hussars, hand cannoneers. He's also transporting that. Trebuchet because he has a castle. While Wonder, with the power of the Byzantines, that they are a civilization that can also go up. Let's see, man. Let's see. Heavy blow, leaf barrow. Okay, well, he's still trying to raid, but I'm curious to see what he's going to do. Oh man, don't tell me that that's the TC that he's going to Imperial. No, it's another, but... Oh, but he's doing a disaster! He's coming with... Yo with knights, war wagons, the mangonel. He's killing a lot of villains! Look at the villains he's killing! Oh my god, man, he's killing a lot! Knights, War Wagons, the Mangonel. Oh man. Now he's doing a castle. And Pyke is going to do what? He's sending more army? Oh, Pyke was trying to make the castle there, but why he's not trying to finish? Now he's coming out with two mangonels. He's gonna... Oh, I want to see, I want to see this. The mangonel is there with five janissaries, but try to finish. He did the tower. He's sending the janissaries, but he's going with two mangonels. Is he gonna kill it with the mangonels? Oh, you got to kill the janissaries. What are you doing? Nah, but he's killing now. Oh, that's a nice micro, but... Whoa, mangonel shot! Only one villager. Now he's defending completely, but in the other side, Wonder is in Imperial, and he has the crazy amount of no army at all. Now he can go with the Janissaries, kill that, send the bombard cannon. He can kill all, being in Imperial there, right? But the problem is, in the other side, nothing they can do. Another castle, siege Warsaw, so he's in Imperial and he caught nothing, man. So going to Imperial like this is a mistake. He's doing the hand, the chemistry, but to do what? It's crazy. Yeah, it's too laggy, but it's the lag that you get with the swipe chemistry. Okay, vale, dile a la mami que si vamos ya.
Vamos ya, que ya estoy lista.
¿Tú estás lista?
Sí.
Muy bien. Voy ya. Qué guapa mi vida. Look how pretty is my daughter. Look how pretty is my daughter. Oh my god, Daniela! She's ready to go to the swimming pool because she wants to go with, to the swimming pool all the time.
Papi, ha dicho la mami que no hace falta echarse crema.
No, ahora no. Hasta ahora es muy tarde.
Yeah.
Can you
¿Me dejas
terminar en la partida esta y no vamos?
No.
I just asked her, can I finish this game?
¿Qué le digo para decir que luego la hace?
She's just asking me, how can I say... Se lo estoy diciendo a ellos yo. She's just asking me, how can I say that later you will make this recorded game? Oh my god. She's super strong.
Vale, ahora ponte el bañador y
vale,
y
pero
ya está.
Tell them. This game
is almost
over.
And
is as ¿qué has hecho? Daniela. Oh my god, she's farting. Oh my god. Oh my god.
¿Qué?
¡Vaya a la piscina! ¡Nos vemos ahora allí! ¿Quieres que vayamos a la piscina?
¡Sí, ahora! ¿Sí?
Venga, díselo a la mami que nos vamos a ir con los vecinos.
¡Mami! ¡Hemos visto con la ventana de papi que va a Rubén a la piscina!
She wants to go to the swimming pool. Well, guys, it's basically game over, and this lag is absolutely terrible. Oh my god. My daughter, look at my daughter.
¡Vale, vamos! ¡Ven! ¡Oh, dinero! I'm going to the swimming pool. Dile, I'm going
to the swimming pool.
Swimming pool. Swimming pool? To the swimming pool?
Swimming pool?
With my daddy. Daniela, qué peste. Qué peste el eructo que te has pegado a una rana, Daniela.
No, hace peste.
Que sí, que te huele a cebolla, te huele a gazpacho.
Sí, yo no puedo comer ni gazpacho ni cebolla, que no me gusta la cebolla.
Venga, tira, dile a la mami que ya voy.
Mami, ha dicho que ya va, pero pues me quedo ya.
Ya voy, tira para allá. Well, guys, do you think this game is over? I want to stay, but did I make bettings? I hope I didn't make bettings, because I have to go, guys. Do you see that my daughter is pushing me? What the fuck? I did the bettings, guys. But this game is Wonder 20 Population Nadia 21. This game is over, guys. It's absolutely over. My daughter is in crazy mode. I will come back tonight. I'm just going to go to the swimming pool like 1 hour, and in 2 hours, guys, something like this. Listen, please. 2 hours, maximum 3. They are calling the GG. Fantastic. Yes, that's why. Won it, guys. I'm going to come back tonight, and I'm going to stream